hourglass. Flip that pack, get them stacks. Jealous niggas in a hustle game never know how to act. In fact, they snakes in the grass trying to take mine. Friends and best friends trying to steal my shine, which makes me angry, but pain is life, pain is love. I felt pain the most, though, knowing that my worst enemy was in my own family. But yo, I gotta keep moving, 100 miles per hour. I hustle to survive. Shit, maybe impossible to been there to teach me how to be a man growing up. I would have or could have been something different, but the streets taught me to be the man that I am. The streets also taught me that time is money, and I don't got time to reminisce. I deal with the present and future, owning blocks and crack spots. Got niggas working for me. Good old fashioned 80s hustle, nigga. But damn, jealousy once again got these niggas acting out. Years of hard work, blood, sweat, and tears for this in return. Shit, I can't be mad though. Envy comes with the territory. So I'm sitting back, sipping red wine, relaxing with spaghetti and garlic bread like a mobster thinking of the action. I'ma take out since niggas trying to take food out of my kid's mouth. I guess sometimes the best come out of the worst situation. But these niggas I love, so the last thing I want is death from an altercation. You see, I try to be a father to the children I help bring into this world, but all niggas don't think the same. Some live a life of shame so they continue in it. Some born losers that don't take time out to learn how to win in life, so they struggle with knowing someone else has more. So instead of getting off their ass to go get, they'd rather stay and take. But this time, they chose the wrong back to stab. The shots I hit them with left them confined to a hospital bed, shitting and pissing in bags. I believe that death is easy, to suffer is worse. Two wrongs don't make a right, so my life is forever cursed. So I search the streets looking for answers, solutions. But my mind is clouded, filthy with drug and alcohol pollutions. In the hustle game, at all times you gotta be a cold nigga. Never let love warm your heart, which I did. I felt sorry for niggas I was supposed to kill. Yeah, I shot them niggas up, but they survived. This mistake cost me my life, my children a father, my wife a husband. What was I to do? Greed allowed me to believe that getting this money through hustling was all that I knew. I was a 25-year-old drug lord, smiling at the face of sin, living my life so fast, I didn't have time to see my hourglass end.